Welcome here to Stage 3. We've just done a presentation for a donation to the Bravehearts Foundation for child sexual assault. We're a great supporter of that foundation. And today we've got a stage into Stirling, starts up the freeway and then six laps of the old Stirling circuit. So usually we'd only do a couple of laps there, so this year it'll definitely be a challenging thing. And I thought I'd just point out here that they left my name blank as number five, so I took the liberty of naming myself on the team board.
Robbie, how are you going today?
Pretty good, thanks, Craig.
Are you grooming yourself to be the next Phil Liggett?
I'd need a sharper haircut, I reckon, to be like Phil, but no. I was thinking to copy the style of, somebody like Daryl Eastlake.
Oh, yeah.
I'll just see if I can throw in a huge today during the commentary. And Dan, you got any requests?
Give us a Kenny calendar.
Well, 66 kilometres to go here.
can you change this?
Simon Spillack in the breakaway.
Hopefully we land someone in the breakaway today. Like, we've got nothing to lose. We're out of the shot overall. So if we can get someone in the breakaway and go for a stage, it'd be a good day.
You know, can't be too aggressive at the start because it's such a long day, in a sense, around six laps around Stirling. So you got to be sort of careful, because if I go so hard up the freeway and when I get to Stirling I'm already buggered, it's lights out.
What's the go with that? Is she
not? I don't know, mate. Just wants to get it out whenever he can. Look at him.
We've had complaints.
Now 3 minutes 15 seconds, 3 minutes 25 seconds.
It goes now 3 minutes 15 seconds, guys, 3:15.
You want a bottle, mate? You want a bottle? Good ride, mate. Just keep calm, long day. See what they want to do with you. They're just Isel riding by himself. Just riding tempo.
How long have we got?
You got 3:15.
3 minutes?
3 minutes 15. And tell me why. If I yell
out at night, there's a reply of blue silence. The screen is no comfort. Well, today it's been 38 degrees, so they've probably consumed between 6 and 8 litres of fluid on the bike, either from the soigneurs at the feed or from the car. We try and keep them as cool as possible by giving them stockings full of ice. When they get back, we have to try and cool them down as quickly as possible. So we'll put towels in the ice water to try and cool them down, and obviously try and push the fluids to get them ready to do it all again tomorrow.
Still waiting for medicine. The sweat of my brow keeps on feeding the engine. Hope the crumbs in my pocket can keep me for another night. And if the blue sky mining company.
Yeah, happy with the result. Look, legs still weren't 100%, I don't think, but I'm definitely feeling better day after day. And, you know, I'm really getting that intensity that I need. Training in Monaco's left me a little bit behind in the intensity, but got the fitness, so I think that showed today. So the guys did a great job in motivating me for the last lap and keeping me in that position right up the front, and gave me every opportunity. So it's a big thanks to them that, you know, second. Nice to finish in front of the rainbows, but unfortunately there was one guy that was up the road we couldn't quite get to. So, you know, tomorrow's another day.
We had Daryl and Luke and myself really attentive at the start, and
they did probably more work than I did to get in the break, and I just picked the lucky one and spent most of the day up the road, and then Daryl joined me again later on and we gave it a good crack, and then Gossie managed to finish it off. So you know, as a team as a whole today, you know, I think we had a great ride. So unfortunately we were just short of the win, but apart from that everything went perfectly.
You know, can't ask any more from the guys than what they did today. It was fantastic to watch, and you know, it's disappointing to get second, but you know, we'll get there eventually.